We're taking this electric motorcycle and we're pushing it to top speed. Our goal is to go over 200 miles an hour.
We are at the Ohio State University Center for Automotive Research.
What you're looking at is a in-progress motorcycle that our team is building. A bike has only gone 166 miles an hour, so we're trying to up that by at least 40 miles an hour.
Oh, how are you gonna do it?
Batteries, electric motor, inverter, and the whole entire electric powertrain.
So where will this be ridden?
At the Bonneville Salt Flats in Utah. Electric is really starting to come up there.
What made you want to do this?
I love motorcycles, I love going fast, and I love engineering. I was an internal combustion person, right? When I got here and we're doing electric, I was like, oh, I'm not sure about it, but it's so cool.
People like Laura, who are creating cool stuff because they love it, and then are also being mindful about what it means for the planet and how they fit into it all.
Where am I heading next on my cross-country electric road trip? Check the comments.